For many, it's tough enough to stick to a fitness plan, but for those who are just starting out or want to break their regular fitness routine, a fitness expert suggests joining the Smash Fitness and Boot Camp this summer. It's designed to help people of all fitness levels, even those with injuries or special conditions, determine the best way to achieve their nutritional and fitness goals. Now, here to tell us more about how you can smash your way to health and wellness and succeed in it is Los Angeles-based master fitness trainer Mark Wood. Good morning, Mark.
Good morning, Paul.
Great to
Thank
have you.
You
here.
Thank you for
let's
having
talk,
me.
Let's talk health and wellness. You know, we're going to get to this exciting program that you guys are kicking off. But let's go a little bit about, let's talk about your background a little bit. A master fitness trainer. Yeah. How does one get to become called a master fitness trainer?
It's based on three different types of certifications mm-hmm. for trainers, as well as over 3,000 sessions mm-hmm. serviced with several different people.
Okay.
So it's kind
so
of
made
a,
your dues.
I've made my
dues.
I've seen it's a consistent learning process. Mm-hmm. It's very difficult to say you're an expert on everything. We're always learning. We're always taking in new information. So.
Right. But obviously, on a personal level, your fitness journey started somewhere as well. Just as many of these people who are going to be taking part here.
Yeah.
They may not intend to be master fitness trainers or such. But I mean, your fitness journey obviously started at some point. Where at what point did you say, you know what, I'm going to take my health and fitness into my own hands and just take care of business?
To be honest, I think it started when I was probably about 9 years old, and I realized that girls like guys with muscles and stuff. And so, I think it was the first time for Christmas I asked for weights.
I think it was right around that time.
Okay. But then even after that, I moved to Los Angeles, started
a fitness mecca right there.
Right, I know. You know, like mm-hmm. Venice Beach, Gold's mm-hmm. Gym, all that good stuff is all there. And so, as an actor, though, to get into the acting field, but needed a daytime job to, kind of work, for the times that you're not going on auditions
Absolutely.
And stuff like that. And so I found out I really loved it. I really enjoyed it. I really found that it's priceless to be able to make a difference in someone's life, to make them feel better about themselves, to make them more confident, be able to, have more energy. Mm-hmm. It's silly or as corny as it might sound, to help someone else is a great gift.
Okay, well, this summer it's all about helping, a whole bunch of people.
Good.
Obviously, you guys are starting this program, which you're calling Smash.
Smash, I know. It sounds like a violent word, but it's more of a, how we smash through, the typical routines or workouts or ideas of nutrition. We want to kind of like shake things up a bit and bring a little bit of Hollywood intensity here to Manila, in a sense. So, that's the reason for Smash.
Well, I think this is coming at a perfect time. I think we were chatting a little bit off cam. Mm-hmm. There is a huge interest now in health, in fitness, and people are looking for, pathways to find that and to reach either get started on a routine, mm-hmm. But they don't know where to start, or for people who have a routine, it's become routine.
Exactly.
How do you take it up to the next level? How do you increase your knowledge? How do you keep yourself motivated? And I think that's really what you're talking about with your program.
Mm-hmm. That's what boot camp is. I've mm-hmm. seen people that are, cyclists, triathletes, maybe even someone that's done CrossFit.
Right, right.
And someone that, generally, you adapt to whatever you put yourself through. Or maybe your exercise routine is a better way of saying that. Mm-hmm. But that's one thing I've noticed by doing boot camp and by designing these complex movements, but are very simple that everyone can do. Mm-hmm. The results for that, the progress that someone can make is really great in a short period of time.
Right. I don't know how much of a or how important certain aspects of a fitness routine are, but I understand. There's the exercises that you do, there's the nutrition that you should be taking care of, which is a huge part of it. There's recovery, how would you break down the components of a good health and wellness program?
First and foremost, 75% of your weight loss, or even weight gain, if you mm-hmm. want to do that, mm-hmm. is nutrition.
Right.
It is so utterly important. That's covered. But I like to go at a a more behavioral aspect rather than getting nitpicky, because we can lose ourselves in the details.
Right.
Yeah. So it's that's covered, as well as some functional movements. And to be honest, I kind of look at the boot camp in a way that I'm personally training 20 people, right, possibly at a time, if I can, you know.
And that, I mean, you've been in the fitness industry for quite a while, and, and we already touched on it earlier. But this is the different aspect, really, of this program, is the fact that you like to really have a very direct connection with the people that you're working with.
Yeah, absolutely.
That's the difference with working with a personal trainer or a fitness expert like yourself, who's whole program is about helping other people achieve their goals.
Right. Which that personal level gets into also the other biggest reason, or actually even the main reason, is why. Mm-hmm. Why do we want to work out? Mm-hmm. And that is the one thing that's going to sustain consistency as well as progress.
Right.
Is that if we have a strong enough feeling or a need or a desire or a specific goal in mind, that's what's really going to push us through the times when we don't feel like working out,
right,
or maybe we don't feel like going to the gym.
Right. Okay. We're seeing some images on the screen now. Yeah. Is this typical program that people are going to be going through during the boot camp?
Yes. Yeah. There was at a park in California,
right,
and so it's a lot of that is the stretching kind of informational aspect of it. That's me just goofing off, but no, it's doing core workouts.
Right.
But I want it to be fun, mm-hmm, and that's another thing, is that the movement, it's based on stations. Mm-hmm. So you do a particular exercise at a station. Mm-hmm. You're there for, let's say, 30 seconds, and then you rotate. So it's a big kind of community kind of like effort. Everybody's in it together. Everybody's there to have fun, mm-hmm, but work out really hard.
Okay, so if people are interested to sign up, how long is the program slated, mm-hmm, for? How long will it run for? Are you going to be available at all times of the day when I call you and say, Mark, can I eat this? Can I eat that? What do I do? I'm feeling a pain here. I'm feeling a pain there.
You can always email smashmanila, mm-hmm, at gmail.com.
Okay.
Smash
there
Manila.
There you go. Some details up on screen.
Good. At gmail.com. We start in the month of May. Mm-hmm.
Does it run for? I mean, when you sign up.
It's the entire month of May. Mm-hmm. It's unlimited classes. If you want to come, Monday through Friday, you can. I may not recommend it. Maybe just Monday, Wednesday, Friday, or maybe just Tuesday, Thursday,
right,
which we're having at two different locations. Uh-huh. Monday, Wednesday, Friday is at Focus Fitness, and then Tuesday, Thursday is at Academy One, which is in Alabang Hills, and Makati, uh-huh, is where Focus Fitness
is. Okay, so people who want to step it up, or people who want to get started, this is something that will work for anybody, and it'll cover
anybody.
A huge, vast range of subjects, or really everything that needs to be covered about health and wellness and getting your fitness and health in hand.
Absolutely. We had a class the other day, and we had anything from some kids to a grandmother. So, uh-huh, I mean, we had the whole gamut. So
okay,
everybody can do it.
Everybody can do it. If you had to sell it with one statement, how is this going to be different from, I mean, usually people have a gym membership. They don't usually end up going. But how will a program like this really help you kickstart your fitness routine and work towards those fitness goals?
We're going to start with a baseline. The one thing I would say that the goal is to have measurable results. Mm-hmm. At the beginning of May, you're going to be at a certain point, and ideally at the end of May, you're going to be that much closer to your goal.
Mm-hmm. And there we go. Okay, so we've flashed the details up on screen. I know a lot of people have scribbled that down, because there are a lot of people that are interested. It is summer.
So.
It is the season to get fit, but more than anything, it's a season to get well. So thank you so much for joining us, Mark.
Thank
We're
you.
Looking forward to this. Thanks for joining us.
Thank you for having me. Appreciate it.